I think universe has noticed the most important thing. I think you need to, I know everybody can say that, you need to have a vision. And you need to have a vision, like how do you see yourself in the world as an artist? How you, what's your vision and what your mission? That can be a general thing, but you know, that I think like if you can clarify that in the beginning of your career, like who, like what I'm doing, what's the meaning, like have the visions, like why I'm doing what I'm doing, you know, what's the mission, and why, like, you know, it's a lot of why question, no? For me, if you can clarify that vision in the beginning as an artist, that can really help you to be very deep in your career. Donc ce que moi j'ai dit ici, je pense que le plus important pour un artiste, c'est vraiment dans un premier temps de définir c'est quoi ta vision et ta mission artistique. Et là, ça te permet vraiment, si tu travailles dans ce sens, ça va te permettre d'être un peu, de te créer un univers, de te créer un monde, de te créer une identité, de te créer un personnage, de te créer, et c'est vraiment quelque chose qui va t'aider à construire une carrière solide et profonde. Donc, that's my belief. I believe like if you have a strong vision and you work every day to really to achieve your goal, because you need to have a vision, mission, and now you need to have a daily goal and a monthly, you know, whatever. If you have that structure around you, you will be a solid artist, you know, you will be somebody like when you go around people, they believe in you because you are prepared, you have a whole structure, you have a whole philosophy, how you're doing things. Donc je pense que quand tu as une vision, une philosophie, quand tu comptes de, en tant qu'artiste, c'est le plus important. Et puis le reste, you know, ça vient.